Hey, Ian. I mean, we're working here. Listen, I know you're on a really nice boat. Yeah, up here. We're about to start working out. No, up here.
He's already
get off the chaise, okay?
Yeah.
Listen, it's almost time for the St. Louis Boat and Sports Show, but we got to make sure we have the right body in order to hang out this summer. We have Lori Patterson from the Bootcamp Challenge, and Ian's finally standing now.
I know. He's ready.
He's already at the lake.
He's
chilling out. No, over here. Ian. Just try to stay with us. 3 minutes. Just give us 3 minutes. So what is the first exercise you need us to do?
So I have a couple exercises because, uh-huh, like you said, you want to look amazing when you're, yes, headed on the boat. And I thought of how we could use the boat. So, and if you're actually boating and you want to squeeze in a few reps, you can. So the first one's going to focus on your chest. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to have you do a standing push-up. Put your, okay, hands here. Just lean forward and come up. Can you do that?
Okay. I can do that.
And then, you know what's great about this, too, Kim, is that, and I know that we normally do push-ups on the ground. This is a great option for those that might have an injury, mm-hmm, or doing it down on the ground is too much. And you can just do it right here. And then if your boat is driving and you're doing it, now, uh-huh, you have balance as well.
Oh, yeah. Good point.
Awesome.
So we also have Mr. Mark Adams. He's working hard here. He is with the St. Louis Boat and Sports Show. Let's go ahead and see how this man is hard working all the time.
Yes, and so what I have marked is Mark is a swimmer.
You go, boy.
He loves to swim, but it's really important too that he has good, strong core as well. So go ahead and relax, Mark, and just do a crunch for me. Just put both hands behind your head and just a small range of motion. So now, Kim, what we're doing is we're strengthening the main muscle that goes from the sternum down to the pelvis, the rectus abdominis, so that when he does swim, he has really good core strength.
All right.
And also, when you're out on the boat and you're swimming, you need some good triceps. Can I show you a tricep?
Sure, can.
Okay, and you can rest, Mark. You've been working out for an hour.
All right. The whole time.
So, Kim, you sit here.
Mm-hmm.
And take this plate,
yes,
and I want you to go behind your head, do a tricep, mm-hmm, extension.
Do that.
There you go. There, release. Give that to me. And,
uh-huh,
now, or you can actually put on your lap. Oh. Step your feet out. And now do one dip.
All right, there
now
we
come
go.
Up, and now do it two times. We call this, it would take you to 12. We call this the dirty dozen. And then dip two times.
The dirty dozen.
We did this in camp this morning, yep. And then come up, and then you go three. And then you can increase your weight for the, if you need more weight for that. And then if the dips bother your shoulders, you can just continue with the tricep extension.
Okay, what else is Mark gonna do?
Go ahead, Mark. This is awesome.
He's hardcore.
So what I want you to do to continue on your core is keep your feet right here.
Mm-hmm.
Now relax your hands by your side, Mark. Just relax your hands. Now take your hips and drive them up to the sky and just hold.
Oh, bridges.
I know, but you have to because it strengthens actually the core. It's not just the front, but it's the back too. And I have to have Mark balanced so he can swim amazing laps and,
yes,
and swim real fast in case Jaws comes. Oh, that's scary, right?
That would be.
But relax, there you go. So now we get all the muscles of the core as well.
Okay, all right, everybody. Well, we have Lori Patterson with the Bootcamp Challenge, bootcamp-challenge.com. We will have links at fox2now.com. I'm gonna go ahead, come on up and do me some more push-ups here. Don't forget the St. Louis Boat and Sports Show will be at America Center February 24th through the 28th at Convention Center Plaza in downtown St. Louis, stlouisboatshow.com. Listen, we're working out hard. We're also relaxing hard here on the 9 a.m. show. Ian, are you done with us now? I think Ian's done with
all
us.
Right,
what do you think?
Just go to the lake.
Yeah, just go to the lake.
Ready.